Boom! Let's go! Man, finally! I died at this ending so many times, but whatever. Purgatory. That was awesome level, you know? I can recommend this level to everyone. I died at the ending, as I said before, so many times, like... At this last memorization I died only 2 times, but I died there 2 times at this first jump. This first jump is really hard. And at the wave before the this memorization I died something like 8 times, so yeah. But man, this level is awesome. This level is deceivingly hard because I thought today I will beat this really fast. And the pre-drop is the hardest part on this level, but I was struggling with this level way longer than I should. This took me 924 attempts. This is just a normal insane demon, you know? Not easy, not hard, just a normal insane demon. And this is a really good level to be better at this game, so if somebody is searching for his first insane demon or want to... or just did his first insane demon, I can recommend this level to everyone. That's awesome. GG.